For the third time in 5 years, the San Francisco Giants hold the crown of the World Series champions of Major League Baseball. To commemorate their victory and to thank their fans, the Giants organization took all three World Series trophies from 2010, 2012, and 2014 on a tour to 36 different destinations throughout the Bay Area. One of the stops, the City Hall Rotunda in Daly City, California.
Everyone's really excited. I drove around the block and there are people lined up outside for blocks and everyone has their Giants gear on, so I know Daly City has some of our best fans.
Hundreds of fans, dressed from head to toe in their Giants gear, eagerly awaited their turn to take a picture with the trophies. Filipino-American Giants fans Jan Salas and Emily Piros waited 3 hours to get their picture. Salas believes the Giants and Filipinos share similar characteristics.
I think they're a good representation of the community, especially Filipinos. Perseverance, you know, they battled a lot of stuff to get through to where they were, and these championship trophies are a symbol of that.
It is a chance to see history, but it is also a fundraiser for the Junior Giants, which is a free baseball program for boys and girls aged 5 to 18 years old that not only teach baseball fundamentals, but also character development.
A lot of Filipinos don't have the opportunity. You know, it's not our national sport like basketball where you can just pick up a ball and go to the park and play. Kind of got to be organized about it. And if they want it, if they like it, you know, it'll help them progress on to the next level.
We're so excited to partner with local communities like this and to benefit all the families who live here through Junior Giants.
The San Francisco Giants World Series Trophy Tour ends at the beginning of the season, but fans will continue to have an opportunity to take a picture of the trophies at all home games. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.